CJ McCollum returning to Portland for the first time with Damian Lillard in attendance, CJ acknowledging the crowd and getting the well-deserved standing ovation. And he'd come out hot with 19 points in the first half. Brandon Ingram to McCollum for three, then the baseline fadeaway jumper. Then driving and getting the layup to go. The Blazers would lead the way by one at that point, and they'd lead the way by three at the half. Into the fourth quarter highlights, Chris Dunn getting it done defensively. The steal here, then behind the back to Keon Johnson, who would throw it down. And the Pels would lead the way 93-90. Then Ingram with the mid-range plus the foul. And he'd make that free throw. More Ingram, but this time to McCollum for three more. He finished with 25 as the Pelicans pull away to win at 117-107.